There we go. Alright, I'm now recording the chat, and I will probably not actually... Damn it! Probably not actually upload it with the video, but... I plan to do that with future recordings, just so people aren't like, what the hell is he talking about? Oh. Right. Can I get that back if I, like, throw it in the pit? Into the pit! Into the pit, there you go. Alright. You're in the way. You are in the way. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the bomb puzzles. You'd think I'd be a fan, considering there's explosives involved and stuff, and oh my god, I hate you. Gotta place the bomb down, don't I? Damn it, bomb. Damn it, Mr. Chili. Alright. We got this. We're good. Just set that down. Appear. Flutter. We got shit shooting ice at us. We got... No! You die! I don't even care that I lost my power. You explode! You explode right now, mister. You're so grounded if you don't explode. Are you kidding me? Do I have to hold it to make it explode? Yes, I do. Okay. I guess that's good to know. Son of a bitch. It didn't blow up the other block, did it? Mr. Chili, not in the mood for your shit. Mr. Chili! Did I not just say that your shit is exactly the sort of thing that I am not currently in the mood for? Switch? Come on, guys, just... yeah. Okay, wait, no. Send it back up. Run like shit. Frickin' whatever your name was. You get to die now, too. Key. Everything. Just stop what you're doing. And just... yeah, that's great. Just do exactly that. Parker. Alright. Okay, it's key time. It's another bomb! That is exactly what I wanted, thank you, game. Ugh. Kirby! Are you kidding? What? Well, okay then. I wasn't gonna use that bomb anyway, that's fine. I don't know how to use Leaf. Screw Leaf. Thank you. I have no life, and I've got to get this stupid thing, and that guy respawns, so that's... everything's going very well right now. This is exactly how I hoped this would happen. Seriously? There was no point to that bomb? What? What? Alright. Why did it even give me that bomb? That was a complete dick move, game. I hate when games give you items that are clearly look like they're supposed to be useful, but they're not. Oh, yeah, I guess it probably would have been useful against the boss, but I mean, not that useful. Okay, hang on. I have to put my glass away before my idiot cat breaks it. Again. Parker's only a lap cat when there's company over that doesn't want him to sit on their lap. But sometimes he'll sit on me when I'm going to bed and he'll, like, lick my face at random intervals, and he will not, like, he will refuse to not lick my face, and it's very annoying. Wait, what am I waiting for? I don't know, he's attracted to my streams, not the Let's Plays. He's almost never bugs me when I'm doing Let's Plays. But I swear, almost every stream. No! That was an energy sphere, wasn't it? Whatever. Actually, whatever. That was only like 30 seconds. I always leave Parker's food bowl full so he doesn't wake me up. He just is annoying sometimes. He has to come bug everyone that comes over too. Damn it! I wanted that. Yep, it was an energy sphere, alright. Trumpet! Oh, these guys. Is this what you meant? Apparently was. Yeah, I remember these guys from Kirby 64. I remember those guys from something, too. Oh, my thing's almost out. Aw, I wanted a roulette. You're gonna break, aren't you, Trumpet? How is it not broken yet? Oh well, I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh, it's you! I'm gonna kill your face. Whatever. I don't need a power up to kill you, bro. Yeah. That's right. That is so mean. You can accidentally open the Scarfies instead of the energy sphere. That guy reminds me of the golden Waddle Dee from Squeak Squad, I believe it is, uses the golden Waddle Dee. Oh, the enemy opens the Scarfies. I get it. Oh, damn it. So that's why I used the power-up. No! I guess I was supposed to get a strike, wasn't I? There you go. I can jump while I'm in the bowling ball? I don't think I can. I don't need that one up. No! Go! Invincibility frames for the win. No, spikes! Spikes for the lose. Broom Hatter for the neutrality. Come on, hit it! Didn't hit it. Jeez. That, no, don't do that. That is mean. Trying to squish me over here. Yeah, I don't need those. I want bomb, and I want cutter. I barely use bomb, even though cutter is going to be more useful. Oh, really? No! Gimme. How do I keep getting hit? I didn't like the look of that. Ha! Perfect timing. There you go. I will take that. Oh, it is? I actually like the new dashing bomb since it, like, bowls. Why do I hold the bomb out? I've played enough Kirby to know I get hurt if I just leave it. But I've got full health. I like the little animation he does, though. Yeah, the YouTube streaming was complete fucking garbage. Oh, it doesn't hurt you? Didn't Superstar. Let me try that again. Yeah, the YouTube streaming was terrible. I think the video quality would have been fine if I wasn't using the setting that YouTube wanted me to use. But people were getting frozen on the stream, like they weren't getting caught up to where I was in the video. And the chat was refreshing super slow, and it was just really bad all around. Which is a damn shame, because it took a lot more work to set that up than a Twitch stream does. And I mean, I don't know. At this moment, I would probably get more viewers if I did YouTube streams than Twitch streams, maybe. But it was just really bad. Go Swaddle Dees. I don't know. The I don't think I can make the stream thingy work, like the chat thingy work, actually. I didn't even notice what he was when I killed him. I did get to use Fighter already, though. He was in an earlier... Damn it! Level. Surprised me, he was the only one that did in Superstar. It's those mummy guys. I hope I don't need spear.
Oh, cannon.
Crap. I probably need the cannon. I'll probably end the stream after this boss. Oh yeah, mumbies. Which act like booze. Aw, damn it. No, Kirby! Kirby! What have you done? Oh well.
Oh.
Crap. Alright, I have projectiles. Not fall in the gap. Mind the gap, Kirby. New beam enemy related assault. No! Huh. I haven't seen the new beam enemy, so I'm not sure what you mean by that. What you mean by. It looks like what you would get if you designed the ability before the enemy. I just killed it. No! No! Okay, 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 we can salvage this. No! What the fuck? Oh! Oh! Huh. Whatever. It's Bean, baby! Love this thing. Slightly too low. Go! Yes! Up! No! Kirby! Shit. I thought that was the place where you go. I'm glad the game gives you so many lives now, because it didn't seem to save over my like 20 lives from the previous run. I think I just had 10 when I started this time. Run! Damn it! No! Squish the thing. I need to get a fresh one. Damn it! Just get in the pit! Knockback, that's great. That's exactly what I wanted for my birthday. 2 months late for my birthday, by the way, with your knockback present that I didn't want anyway! Son of a bitch. I'm gonna be pissed if there's not an energy sphere back there, but I'm sure there is. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of ice physics. I know somebody on YouTube who's like a huge fan of ice physics. How did we see it? I didn't. I must not have noticed. Like, I was 90% sure there must be a stupid thing there, because, I mean, why else would you guard it so heavily? No. All right. Hurry. Gotta go fast. Rolling at the speed of sound, etc. Oh, yes there was. I probably saw it, but I was like, I just knew there was an energy sphere there anyway, so I just didn't even recognize that it was actually there. Whatever. Steal your power. See how you like it! What the hell are you? You're nothing! Absolutely nothing. I want this level to be over already. Pink Scarfies. Oh wait, I think I've seen those before. And there's fire here anyway. Oh right, it's the, crap. What's that guy's name? Damn it! Ignore the secret door. Oh yeah, Fanto, that's his name. What secret door? Is there a secret door, like, in that area I just passed and can't go to? Was that in the area I'm currently in? I don't remember destroying any ice blocks. Oh. Whatever. I didn't even notice going through any ice blocks. Today, Mr. Snowman. Kirby, grab the thing. Yeah, that is a nice touch. I like when stuff like coins are... Yeah, I like when stuff hints where platforms are. Be right back in 1 second. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. Stupid ice physics. Nobody likes your ice physics. This is why you don't get invited to any parties. When was the last party any of you went to and ice physics was invited? That's right, never. He's just not that fun to have around. In theory, he is fun to have around, but he actually gets to the party and everybody's falling over on the floor and stuff. It's just not a good time. Mario Party doesn't count. Oh, hey, whoa, I didn't even notice this. Let me guess, there is an energy sphere. Wait, did I need that guy? Yeah, I needed that guy. Hold on. Unless I can... Oh. Hang on. What? What? Where'd my thing go? No, I need my candle. Crap. Oh, come on, man. It's so close. DDD. That's right, 4. Can you, like, knock Kirby around, or... What am I getting DDD for? Oh, to break the ice blocks? Can he break ice? Am I riding on DDD? That is awesome. That is hilarious. That is so cool. Oh, good idea. The fire hammer doesn't seem to work. That was a really good idea. I never would have thought of that. So close. Alright. I think I need to carry the candle. It eats the candle. Well, okay then. What? Yeah, I remember that in Kirby 64. That was really cool. Am I missing... DDD rides Kirby. That is hilarious. That is also... Wow. Here you go, DDD. No, give it to DDD. Hey, no! Kirby! Kirby. Come on. What does ice suction get me, though? Because, I mean, will the item fall down, or what? Oh, for Pete's sake. Okay, then it, like, falls down. No, Kirby. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait, it's a switch, isn't it? Oh, I see what you mean, then. Oh. Duh. I didn't realize it was a switch back there. I was just trying to get back there. I don't need you anymore, DDD. Wow, so having a co-op partner is apparently incredibly helpful. Shit. Whatever. At least I keep the stupid key. Or not key, energy sphere. I want this world to be over. Thank you. Stupid Phantos. Energy sphere. Dude, you look all cute at me. Oh hey, copy build your room 3. That's neat. Not sure I reacted so slowly to that. I like the remix, like, I can't quite place which boss this is, but there's hints of another boss in this one. If it's a DBZ reference, I gotta use the fighter. It's a monkey. Eat Hadoukens! Hadouken! 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 I don't see how he's a DBZ reference though, unless it's just the monkey thing. Is he Super Saiyan Legend too? Everyone knows that I'm the only Super Saiyan lesbian. Unless he has, like, powers that I'm not aware of. But I've only seen a few episodes of DBZ. Gimme. Aw, I wanted to uppercut you. I will cut you upper. Okay, now I see how he's a DBZ reference. Ice physics? Physics, no! Physics, we were such friends! No! Damn it! Bye-bye. Bye! It was a spirit bomb? That's great. Yeah, he was pretty cool. Well, putting a ship back together really makes me want to play Pikmin 3. Or just normal Pikmin. Kirby is a pretty cool dude. He beats up enemies and isn't afraid of anything. What power do we want? Let's get Tornado. Oh yeah, still haven't got the feather. That must be in the last room, plus, fighter must be in there, not sure what else. Hammer, definitely. Not sure what I'm missing aside from those three. Alright, I will play one level of this next area, then we will end the stream. Nutty Noon? Noon? I see we've got the alliteration going on, but Noon? I don't get the Noon. Oh, first letter of every world. Let me take a look. C R O W N. Crown? What is this? That's just a platform. Alright, one more level. This place looks like, reminds me of Green Greens. Generally speaking, I really like the graphics in this game. I haven't mentioned it that much, but... And whoa. That was not the ability I was expecting. I mean, it's just... 480p, unfortunately, but... still. Not worth it. Huh. Well, crap. These guys cutter? No. Not sure what you mean by weird cutter enemy. Oh, wait. There's Wing. Oh man, this is gonna be dangerous with all these destructible blocks. Hover flap. No! Yes! Shuttle loop for the win. Nope, no, I didn't want to go forward yet. Oh well. Oh, it's you guys. Where were you guys? What's the trick here? Nothing. Okay, then. I'll take that. Also, that was apparently the first thingy. The first, well... energy sphere, so... Dive is awesome. Also incredibly dangerous, but awesome. What else we got? Target feather. Oh, cool. Condor head. Not that one. No, I wanted Wing! You suck. No! Whoa. Shouldn't expect that one. I was not expecting that one. Oh. Oh, yeah, I think... Hang on. I think Feather could do that in, in Kirby 60... Or not 64. Superstar as well. The feathers. The enemy does not look like what I would expect for a 3D representation of the, Superstar enemy that gives you Feather. What was his name? I can't remember the name of the freaking enemy that gives you that. Oh, cool, you can kind of aim it just like a Superstar. Hold on, which ones did I not know? Combo dive. Yeah, I know the wings count as a cut, too. Well, I assumed. Because they used to. Probably just Leaf. No one likes Leaf. Whoa! I almost just tried to shuttle loop the shot zone. That probably wouldn't have ended well. Oh, down here. Tornado. It's probable, considering there was a item sphere. Let's just get it. This level. This level was... Oh, hey, hey. Yeah, these guys do not look like what I would expect for a 3D like version of the Kirby 60... or the Kirby Superstar enemies that give you Feather. Or Wing. Oh crap. Time to die. Out of my way. I know what I must do. No regrets. I gotta be between the two? Alright. I was thinking of just trying to get ahead of both of them. I probably didn't do that. Yeah, I'll try to get in front of both of them. There you go. No. Alright, cool. Yeah, it would have just been slightly harder if I wasn't behind. If I wasn't in front of it. Kirby's it. Oop, am I completely... I love how he starts to dance, he's like, oh. I didn't play enough Air Ride to recognize which enemy gave you a wing there. Yeah, this world does look pretty. It's sort of like Butter Tower, actually. At least in the fact that it's a big tower. Oh, cool. Well, I like the diving animation. We'll call it quits there, and then I'll probably continue tomorrow, and I'll try to finish this playthrough up this week. I want to try and finish it before Animal Crossing New Leaf comes out. The last level in this world. It seems like it'll be a pretty cool world. Secret harder paths are always fun, except when they're not. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Sorry about the YouTube bullshit. I guess I won't bother with that again. I'll send them some feedback and hopefully they'll get some of that fixed, but for now, I'll definitely be sticking with Twitch instead because, damn, that was bad. Oh well. Stay tuned probably tomorrow for more Kirby's Return to Dreamland.